Watershed is a place of creativity. It's a place where we're able to be ourselves and be passionate about the things that we want to learn about.
Watershed differs from other schools in probably most ways. It's not what most kids would think about as school.
We know that our students are going to leave here and encounter great challenges in the world, and we want to prepare them to do that. So we focus on interdisciplinary teaching because the world is interdisciplinary.
The challenging questions out there in life are not answered with math alone. They're not answered with science alone. They're not answered with history alone.
We get out into the community, we partner with scientists and experts, we do field work.
It's like every week we go on a field experience. We can go like, oh, let's go camping for 3 nights, or go to San Diego for May term.
They take our kids outside of the country. They access experiences they never would have had otherwise.
The dinner conversations were amazing about all the different expeditions and what they were learning about.
My favorite expedition was the Peru expedition. It was definitely life-changing.
When I came back from Iceland, I had not seen darkness for 2 straight weeks.
The kids are actually doing what they're learning and learning what they're doing, which just changes everything.
The learning and transformation that our kids go through is just something they will never get anywhere else.
We know that the most important things for them to develop are critical thinking skills, communication skills, and an understanding of how kind of systems work together. And that corresponds to the research on success in college.
The culture at Watershed is special. With the advisors, the teachers, the admin team, everyone is a part of the village that raises these kids.
The teachers really care about you, and I want you to have an education that makes you excited and makes you want to come to school every day.
I've had so much fun at Watershed. It's just so different and out of the ordinary.
This is how you develop good human beings to go out in the world and make a difference.